Let's see what happens. Oh wait, I forgot. I got Oh, that's funny. So I'm playing Kansas City during preseason and then like week one playing against Kansas City again. Oh, wait. I really want to see. Do this. Actually, you know what? Well, I want to see. Should I already know this? Oh, wow. Actually, you know what? This is probably not gonna work. Yeah. Second. Nope. Get rid of some of these. I ain't getting rid of the second. I might get rid of. Yeah. No, I don't know. Just figure this out. Just the fourth for. I'm curious. Wow, they have three first round draft picks next year. Did I give them all that? I don't remember. Last second for next year. Third? Watch, it'll probably be a fourth. If I can, Yeah, we're another round closer to fifth. A first round, a fourth round, and a corner. I would like to have a... No, wow, they're offering... Oh, my goodness. So, I would like, really... Was what, him? What is it, Dalvin Cook? They're offering me a first round and a fourth round. Let me do this first. Let me go through the... See the rookies that we got. I'm willing to trade him. Oh, wow. They need a... Third? Give me some of them third round picks back. Wow. Did not even expect that. Alright. I know I said I'll do the... So I'm going to trade him to the Texans. They're willing to offer me... I'd rather have... Oh yeah, that ain't gonna work. But... And damn. Two running backs. All right. Boom. Next year's fifth round. Boom, that worked. I'll sign a veteran. He's probably gonna get him. I should have known it was going to be like a third. They don't want them. Second, third, I figured. Actually wondering, kind of curious, just for I got a whole bunch of thirds. Sign some receivers. Somehow I lost some receivers. I don't know how. Cause like, didn't I? OBJ must have retired. Sign him. I'll take him. Need one more. Boom. you right back, Simon. All right, I'm back. Oh. All right, I'm gonna see something here. I thought I had the receiver from TCU. They signed him, that's fine. I don't care. Or in his name, like, that's a weird name. Keenan Allen's hurt. Wow. Johnson. Because I really thought I had him, but I guess I didn't. Let's see here. I'll probably get another one. Boom. All right, there you go. Yeah, now I gotta cut one. There we go. Defense, because defense wins championships. Really, I should have put pass since we're playing against Mahomes. You know, the one thing I hope next Madden, I think I already said this, but I hope they put 6 slots for trading wise. It's kind of both. I wish there was an answer that says both. But whatever. Over the past 2 years, we have made it to the Super Bowl. So I hope I don't jinx myself. He may retire, but I'm gonna give him his money anyway. Yeah, because he's like almost 40, so yeah, they're probably gonna force him to retire. Yeah, he's my highest overall. Oh. We're still in the lead in our division. So that's a good thing. All right. Stops and alright. Way to go. 12-2. Let's go. Let's keep it up. We have the first seed. Gotta maintain that first seed. Alright. He's the backup. I'll give him a 3-year deal still. I'm in a linebacker. Let's just do this. No quarterback needs to be signed, I don't think. He's been a good backup running back. Give him a 2-year deal. He's down. Wow. All right, everybody's on. Run game, I mean, like, we had the two best backs. Really, honestly, I didn't think about this. I'll do this next time, though. Alright. Fullback don't have a boop. And I forgot to do that again. Oh well. Dang. Dang. All right. Since we have a bye week, let's see who we play against, but I want to see who. So the Eagles can beat the Giants. I can see that. Sadly. Cardinals, Seahawks, I have no clue. Falcons, Cowboys, pull for the Falcons, because. Ravens versus Bengals. It's always a good matchup. I don't know. Hopefully the Ravens, but I don't know. And then Jags definitely beat the Steelers. And then Buffalo. I don't know. Probably the Chargers. I don't know. Alright, let's see who we play against. What? Wow. Oh, wow. A lot of upsets. I was wrong. Oh, my gosh. Give me the Cardinals. I'd rather play against the Cardinals. Chiefs over the. Oh, that would make sense. Since they're trying to make Patrick Mahomes or Joe Burrow the next Tom Brady, that would make sense. I don't care for either one, so. But Buffalo to beat the Jags. All right, I'm gonna stop here. I try to do this. Time for business. All right.